you and welcome you to be here with our children. Seth Schaefer and LINH and SETH. Your presence today is a great encouragement and support to our children, the bride and the bridegroom, on the way of building their future happiness. I believe a long way to come. It might be easy or difficult, it depends their ability. But I think with SETH and LINH, they can make it.
Sure.
And let me explain a little bit about the step we have here. Our tradition regarding the engagement ceremony is rather complicated, but we try to simplify it. Here we have the flowers, fruits, and sweet stuff. Flowers are the symbol of beauty of the bride and the bridegroom. Fruit and sweet stuff are the sweetness of the love of the couple, the bride and bridegroom. And that we all hope so, especially Seth and LINH. Thank you for your time, and let we begin. We start the ceremony. Bride and the bridegroom, would you please come in and pay respect and gratitude to the Buddha and our ancestor. And after that, you can exchange the engagement ring. Thank you.
You want to do that? That's it. I'm going to pass it. Yeah. But I'll split my pants.
No, we don't need it.
In your heart, that's fine.
In my pants.
Like the both lights, bad light.
Should we say to ourselves? Thank you.
We get to share her with her family. And I think that the joining of the two families is going to be lovely. This is a joining of immigrants. We're the 1920 immigrants and you're the 1990 immigrants. So we've got to keep it going. This is an amazing event, and of course it's new for us, but I can see how special and fantastic it is, and I want to thank the Bongs and their extended family for the joy that they're giving us today by bringing us into their home and preparing this amazing food. And then I want to thank all of you for becoming part of our lives, and we look forward to getting to know you and being friends. And finally, these two guys are pretty well matched, and I think it's going to be a great marriage, but I think we'll all toast them and wish them a great marriage.
Here.